Smoke from the flux is filling his lungs. He's earning minimum wage. Spending spare time down on San Pablo Ave. Once a week gives a woman for the night. He writes home tales of prosperity. We'll be right back.
Born and bred in the South Bronx. He's living off the streets now in East LA, residing in a cardboard box. He's a little git and he has a small dog, searching for aluminum can. Holds on tight to his dick.